Hello everyone and welcome back to another Wizard 101 video. I know I said I was going to play Minecraft today, but I wanted to make this video first because I know I'd forget. And I got a request to make this video by a man named Ninja's Fury. So shout out to you. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Now, today's kind of a sad video. You know, it's a glitch in my favorite game. No, but I usually wouldn't make a video on this because it's not like a huge thing. Like I'm not gonna act like this is a huge deal. But it's a big enough deal that I thought it was worth making a video on, just because I don't know why this has not been fixed. According to him, he made an original video about it. I'll leave a link to that in the description. But according to him, it's been going on since 2013. It's now 2019, so I thought it's about time that this gets fixed. And basically what this is a glitch that actually does affect PvP. So that's another reason why I thought I would make a video about this. But the way you have to do this is basically all you have to do is make a character with exactly 20 armor pierce. And that's not super hard to do. I just had to change a little bit of my gear. But as you can see here, I have 20 armor pierce. Now, you're welcome to try this on your own. You can try it with any character at any level. You just have to have 20 armor pierce. It doesn't matter what kind of gear you're wearing. You guys can try it. Like I said, you can try it on your own if you don't believe me. But anyway, all you need is 20 armor pierce. And then what I'm going to show you is that once we go into a battle, then what you'll see is that actually, even though I have 20 pierce, it's only going to register as 19. And I'll show you guys how that works right here. But I have heard from other people that maybe it occurs at other armor pierce levels. Like I think someone said 46. I don't know. I haven't tested those. But some people have said that it happens at other levels too. So if you guys know any other levels of pierce that it happens at, let me know. But it's a weird thing because you wouldn't normally notice it unless you're doing something like this where it's a controlled test. As you'll see, I have 20 pierce, but it's only doing negative 31%, which means that it's only doing the equivalent of 19. That was just a regular tower shield. And it'll happen again too. We can wait till I get a shadow pip, I guess, and I'll show you what happens again. But it's a very weird glitch, and it might not seem like a big deal, but if it happens to be at 20 and another couple levels of pierce, like if you don't notice it over time, that's gonna add up. Like even just in one PvP match, like I'll do the math in a second, but let's see if I can show you that it'll keep happening regardless. All right, we're gonna do a Raging Bull. You'll see that it's the exact same thing. It's gonna happen again. And like I said, as far as I know, any gear that you use, any school, any level, as long as it's 20 pierce, and maybe there are other levels, but as long as it's 20 pierce, for every battle that you do, every time you attack, it's gonna give you this glitch. And it's just easiest to see when you do the tower shield because it's most obvious. But like a lot of times there'll be like lots of different factors at play and multiple shields and all that stuff. And a lot of times you won't notice it. If you were doing an attack, right? And you were doing an attack for 1,000 damage, right? And they had a tower shield on. Then normally that attack would only do 500 damage. Now, if you have 20% pierce, that's gonna make the tower shield only do 30%, which would give you a 700 damage attack, right? And that's better. But if you had only 19%, then the shield would resist for 31%, which then means that your attack would only do 690 damage. Now, let me just be clear. I know to a lot of you that doesn't seem like a lot, but think about it, all right? If you lose 10 damage on that attack, and in any given PvP game, you do maybe 10 to 15 attacks, right there is 100 to 150 damage. Now, if you guys know anything in a PvP game, that could definitely make a difference. But let's take it one step further, right? If you happen to have this glitch and you don't notice it for a long time and you do many, many PvP matches, you are slowly losing out on thousands and thousands of damage, right? And I think that's like, it's not, again, it's not a huge, huge, huge deal, but I think it's enough where it's like, and if it happens at other levels too, other levels of pierce, I think it's enough where you could look into it. You know, I think it's worth King's Isle taking a look at. Hopefully this isn't a big fix, but if someone does see this video, if you guys wanna tweet at them, let them know that this does exist. I think it'd be cool. I don't know, like it doesn't affect me because I don't really think I have 20 pierce on any of my characters, but it's something to look out for. I guess until it gets fixed, if you're doing PvP at least, make sure to avoid 20 pierce. And like I said, that's not gonna happen hardly ever, but it does affect PvP. It's a big enough glitch that I thought it was worth bringing up. Like I said, I'll link his original video down in the description. Please leave a comment below letting me know if you think this is you know, like a big enough glitch to fix, if you think it's not really a big deal. Please let me know what you think. you know, if it's not too hard, I feel like it's a simple thing, but it'd be kind of a nice courtesy to the people out there who struggle with 20% armor pierce. Gotta get some jewels, my guy. Get your pierce up. But anyways, that's what I got for you guys in today's video. Next video is gonna be Minecraft Bed Wars. I'm super freaking excited. I'm also gonna be doing some live streaming, and I don't know, man, some spicy stuff coming in the future. That's all I gotta say. You guys should stay tuned. But other than that, thank you all so much for watching this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. Be sure to subscribe if you guys are excited for more videos coming soon. Thank you all so much for the support recently. We've been killing it. And I'll see you guys soon. Take care. Looking past my reflection, thinking about what you mentioned. It was supposed to be the one to take every last pain away. Nothing on our loving, maybe time told us that we were different. Did it break you?